Hi friends, welcome to TechDa channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to disable or stop background Wi-Fi scanning in Windows 11 PC. Before I start the video, please subscribe my channel for more latest video. First of all, click on start menu, then search here services, click on services. In this you find WLAN auto config. You can see here WLAN auto config, right click on this. Click on properties. If you select automatic, in startup type you should select manual, then click on stop. Wait for some time, click on apply, click on OK. That's it guys. So in this way, disable or stop background Wi-Fi scanning in Windows 11 PC. Thanks for watching friends. Hope like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel.